Hi, I'm Rachel with LandElevated.com. Welcome to the property overview video for PIV 8574. This is our newest and largest property. It is unzoned with no zoning and no restrictions, 0.63 acres in Talladega County. And as you can see here, it is right off the shores of the Coosa River. This is an unincorporated area of Talladega County, Alabama, pretty close to the small town of Lincoln, Alabama. So let's start by checking out some property photos. You can see the location of the property here. This is going to be your dirt road access to the property. The road does dead end into a cul-de-sac. I'll go ahead and show you the next picture. So it dead ends into a cul-de-sac. You would have one neighbor here, but you can see there's lots of trees in this area. So, you know, if you're looking for a place with some privacy, this would still, I would imagine you'd have quite a bit of privacy here. And then you can see just on the other side of this road is the Coosa River that winds its way through this area. It is a rural part of the county, so you're not going to have access to city utilities. So you would need to drill a well as install a septic system, and you could do solar for your electric or look at extending the grid if you wanted to go that route as well. So here we are zoomed out. You can see the beautiful river winding its way through this area. Here is Lincoln, Alabama. So you are going to have restaurants, shops, gas, churches, schools, really anything that you would need, you can find here in Lincoln. That's going to be about a 15-minute drive from the property. And you can see it does have some nice trees. This whole area is a really nice forested area. You're close to some areas that would be great for hunting. Of course, you've got the river right there. If you're into fishing or boating, you're going to have great access to the water as well. You can see it's almost a standard rectangular shaped lot. It is a little bit oblong on one side. But here are the GPS coordinates. If you wanted to walk the perimeter of the property, you can plug these into Google Maps and use that to locate the perimeter of the property. Here you can see the dimensions. You're roughly 256 feet by 136 feet. So that helps you visualize the size of the property a little bit better. Just using square feet. And then we're zoomed out here so you can see that you do have some neighbors, some development in the area. These outlines are other homes and structures that have already been built in the area. The good news is it looks like this road, because of this home here, is very well maintained, probably one of the most well maintained roads that goes through this area. And that's something already done for you, something that you would not have to worry about. And then the best part of this property that makes it one of the most sought after types of zoning is the fact that there is no zoning here. So you can do anything. It's one of the few places where you can live full time in an RV. You can park your RV here and leave it. You can camp on the property. You can build a tiny home. You can do a mobile or manufactured or modular home. You could do a container home, or you could build a standard single family home. Just anything that you wanted to do within reason would be just fine on this property with no zoning and no restrictions. So if you'd like to check out this property or any other property, you can go to landelevated.com. If you have any specific questions or would like to chat in person, you can call 1-877-240-6921 or email sales@landelevated.com. Thanks for watching.